Joe Jones did his thing.
Looks good.
Looks good.
So now I just got to re-clear this frame. Let it pop. Got the faux all cleared. Here it is. Good, hear me out. It's got some dust in it. I spent 4 hours cleaning this booth yesterday, washing the walls, sweeping, vacuuming, twice, did it twice. Both steps, did it twice. Still got dust and dirt in it. It just seems unavoidable in this booth, but there it is. But with 5 coats of clear, you could hide a murder weapon underneath here and sand it flat and you wouldn't even notice it. So I'm not too worried about it. It does look sweet. Love that color. So now I'm gonna let it breathe a little bit and probably let it sit for about a week or so and then start cutting it. Buffing it. Now I gotta go rescue my wife. She's locked out of her Suburban. See ya.